doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tox.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Classes while I was
feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
She's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. Not really hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. Lost our minds and we took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. And we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. We stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
El ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza. Ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper.
Con lo mío todos se mueven. La fiesta la llevo en mis genes. Yo soy la reina de los nenes. Mi gente no se detiene. Aquí nadie se quiere ir. El ritmo está en tu cabeza. Ahora suéltate y mueve los pies. Me encanta cuando el bajo suena. Empezamos a subir de nivel.
Y toda mi gente se mueve.
La fiesta la llevo en mis genes. piso en la arena de los nenes.
Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
La fiesta no para, apenas comienza.
C'est comme si, c'est comme ça. Ma chérie, la 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 la.
Francia,
Colombia,
Houston,
freeze.
J Balvin, Willy William,
Beyoncé,
freeze.
Los DJ no mienten, les gusta a mi gente y eso se fue mundial. No les bajamos, mas nunca paramos. Es otro palo y
piano. ¿Y dónde está el gigante?
Me fue a bouger la tête.
Azul, are you with me?
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
1, 2, 3,
hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the ocean.
And he said that Creole in my body's like a potion.
I can be a beast or I can give you emotion.
But please don't question my devotion.
I've been giving birth on these haters cause I'm fertile.
See these double C's on his back,
murder.
One more double D's in his bed,
certain.
If you really love me, make an album about me,
word up.
Soon as I walk in, boys start they talking. Right as that booty sway,
slay.
Lift up your people, from Texas, Puerto Rico, Milan to Mexico.
¿Y dónde está el gigante?
Me fue a bouger la tête.
Esquina,
esquina,
y ahí nos vamos.
Yeah.
El mundo es grande, pero lo tengo en mis manos.
Yeah.
Estoy muy duro, sí, ok, ahí vamos.
Oh.
Y con el tiempo nos seguimos elevando.
Yeah.
Que seguimos rompiendo aquí.
Yeah.
Esta fiesta no tiene fin.
Yeah.
Botellas para arriba, sí.
La gente no se detiene, aquí nadie
se quiere. ¿Y dónde está el gigante?
Me fue a bouger la tête.
Azul, are you with me?
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
1, 2, 3,
oh, yes,
Lego.
I am.
Best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go.
Mm-hmm.
Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow.
Mm-hmm.
And we come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something